Hey guys, and welcome to a random match. And well, this is the second to last Friday, or well, let's just call it weekday, where it'll be a random video for the 12 o'clock thing. Starting next week, we'll go back to the week of format. I've just had so many things to do, and keep an eye on, and such for this past week or two. Oh God, setting too high. But yeah, welcome to the easiest mastery tank ever. Extra effect. Let's keep this. There we go. I was surprised by this as much as anyone. I'm not a super fan of the KB1S, even with the big gun it has. I know Behemoth loves it, but I'm just not a fan. Mostly because of the insane reload after. What is going on? Laggy maglack! And then the insane long aim time and all that jazz. Oh, we have a fan. Or someone who knows me. Ferum Faust. Ferum Faust? Shout out to you, dude. But yes, I said this is going to be the easiest mastery ace tanker in the history of ace tanking, I think. Yes, I don't really do much, but let's see. Let's see what I will do to get this mastery. Ouch! Got hit by another KB1S. No, an IS. He's a tier higher than me! I will not be able to kill him, he said, while looking weird at the camera, which wasn't on. And then there's a panther sitting down there. He's just a little annoying. He's sitting behind a rock, and I didn't really realize. I don't know why. Because his silhouette didn't pop up when I aimed at him. Then we have a Churchill down there. He is doing something. He's shooting me and penetrating me. Oh my god, I gotta watch out now. Penetrating me in the front. I have no idea where he penetrated me. Don't think it was the turret there. So I decided to go somewhere else. Oh, artillery. Could have spelled my doom. Churchill. See if I can do some damage. Yeah, he did no damage, so that's good. Can I penetrate? No. Penetration isn't high enough to hit or to do damage. I penetrate! Yeah, Churchill. A little weird. The IS is occupied, and I get a good chance to aim some serious damage to him. That was fun. Still have a full HP Churchill right there. Not full HP anymore! And now people are just surrounding him. And as you can probably tell, I'm not doing that much. Just sitting here, shooting once in a while. Nope. Hellcat's dead. And then I get hit by the panther. I roll out way too far. He's gonna hit me again. If he was aiming at me. But he's aiming at IS instead. So far we have 1683 damage, BKDB behind us, but I'm gonna focus on that one. See if I can take this panther at one shot or hit the hill. Neither. So hooray, I'm one shot away from dying, and the panther is still just sitting over there. Churchill's coming around the corner thinking I can kill him, I think. I'm just guessing. And Ferum Faust is asking me if I'm doing a video. And I can safely say that now I am. Don't shoot at that side of the Churchill or the Black Prince. You won't do any massive damage. Massive damage? You won't do damage reliably. Either it'll bounce or just go straight through. No damage. Right here, let's not look at the M6 and just pray for the best. That's a stupid move. Always look at where your enemies are looking. Especially if they're that close, like the M6 was. Well, tanks are pushing into our base. Full HP T29. And gotta go deal with that from behind. As you can see, we're still not very high in damage. We haven't even hit 10 shots. 10 shots is should be 40, a 4,000 on average. So we're at 7. And only 2,700. But that last one was pretty good, and it was half a snapshot. Half a snapshot. See if I can kill this dude.
We've had it. Let's get out of here.
Nope. No. Okay, so we end the battle on 2,745 damage. 7 hits only. I did nothing. Nothing, absolutely nothing in this game. But let's look at the stats. We won the game, by the way. Just look at that. Look at that. Ace tanker. Poor stat lines. Just look at it. Just look how poor it is. But ace tanker.